What you doing?
I am looking for locations to do this photo shoot. And I think I found a really cool location.
So we're looking at Yukia's wedding day, and so many good memories start popping up. And then it just really started to stink when we had to look at the, you know, individual pictures. It just looked a mess.
It's time to retake these pictures, and we need to do something different.
I actually thought I looked good that day. What is going on? What? I'm gonna pick out a few more pictures for us to replicate.
All right, well, definitely not that one, because that I look kind of scary there. And
I'll figure it out.
So do you. All right, okay. I'll see you in a few.
See you later.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm Yukia.
Wow.
This is my mom and my aunt and
we're not seriously
my
going
entourage,
like this, right?
And I'm here for my appointment. These new wedding pictures, Yanisa, are going to be awesome. I mean, I'm going to go all the way out. I'm going to have a limo. I'm going to have a new photographer, a new location.
I don't find myself to be a diva, but this is my wedding day.
Yukia, this is insane.
From
you. You lost your mind.
Okay. Can you put that one in the room for me?
Sure. Shall we keep shopping? I can take more than one.
We can.
This is dramatic.
I'm concerned about my bust here, and I don't know how this will minimize it, but I'll be happy to try it on.
I don't know if anything will minimize it.
I was thinking maybe you would let me try on that red dress.
What?
The red dress that's in the back.
You need my red dress for whenever I do decide to walk down the aisle?
I just feel like it would be a beautiful dress for an outdoor wedding.
When we first started Curvaceous Couture, I fell in love with it. I mean, I loved color before even color became popular.
Oh, Yanisa.
Yes, Yukia, I know.
Oh, my
goodness. Oh, my goodness. I love it.
Oh.
That is my dress.
Oh, I love it. I love the ruching.
I love the color. I love the ruching. But you know what? It feels a little dated.
Excuse me?
What do you think, Mom?
I love the dress. I love the color. I think it would, you would have beautiful pictures. Yanisa, why are you looking at me like that?
I don't think it says Yukia.
Does it say Yanisa?
Are you gonna work with me or not?
I'm gonna wear this dress.
You're gonna wear this dress.
I'm gonna wear this dress.
In 2020, you're gonna wear this dress.
2020.
I mean, we haven't even found anybody. We got a date
there
and do all types
theme.
Of things. 2020.
Okay, girls.
We're gonna go
okay,
with
girls.
That.
No, you know the rules. When we have confusion like this, you have to. What do we do?
She's going old school on us, and she's gonna make us hug it out.
Yukia. Yanisa. What I say goes.
Don't be in your arm. It's very painful, her hugs.
Okay, I need you to count to 10, and you know, and from there,
hopefully. You can't stop rocking. I can't breathe.
You're not too old that I can't take you down.
This hugging it out thing at age 37 does not work for me.
2, 1.
Mom, she did that on purpose.
That's okay.
I feel a little violated.
You're just too sensitive. I'm not totally sold, Mom. It would have become a story about Yanisa to my children. Mm-hmm. Can you believe your mom wore my red dress? No, this is my event, so Yanisa can keep her red dress.
Oh, I love it.
Oh, I like the little feathers. It looks like a Mae West. Isn't that her name, West?
Yanisa.
This dress has a lot of elements that I would have liked on my wedding day, but it's not really good for somebody who's as busty as I am.
I totally agree.
Oh, I love it.
That's
a great dress.
And I honestly, let me give you some space.
It feels couture. My breasts won't be overly exposed. This is my dress.
Thank you.
Jesus.
Give the face.
Give
that is not the face. Give another face. Oh, no.
I have butterflies. I mean, this will be the first time that Brandon sees me in a real wedding dress that I'm proud of.
All right,
let's do this. Yay. All right. Yanisa.
What?
Can you pick up the back of my dress
at
least? I mean, you just never help.
Yuki, I can't even bend over in this dress.
You're better than what you did last time. Oh. Who's gonna get that. Come on, Yunisia, you pick it up.
Hold it on. Hold it on and wrench it around.
Lean, do one leg back.
I got it. What? I can't hear this thing, it's so damn.
Don't
rip. I'm using the app.
There you go, thank you.
Ooh, thank you, Shanti.
Ready?
I'm gonna
have. Are you good?
Yeah. Yunis- I don't know what to do.
Push me in.
Are you in?
No.
I'm not all the way in.
Okay. Where's the oh crap bar?
I'll fix it when we get snow disclosure. I'll fix it when we get inside.
I'm excited to see the dress. I want to see, you know, the smile on Yukia's face. Butterflies are coming back again.
My gorgeous husband is standing there. It's like a scene out of The Bachelor.
You like it?
Yeah.
I can see in his eyes that this man just loves me to my soul.
How do you feel now?
Pretty.
The smile on her face definitely makes me calm.
You
ready for this?
I'm ready.
Oh, look at the pond. This is gorgeous. She steals everything.
All right, hold tight, guys. Lean in there, Brandon. Kiss her for real. That was fabulous.
It means so much to me to have pictures that I'm gonna be proud of.
Stop until I count to three. She can hold her smile. Yours just looks a little forced. Oh, love that. Don't drop her.
No, no, please don't.
1, 2, 3. There you go, yes. Smile like you mean
Jimmy,
it.
Jimmy, look at her, do you,
Okay, Steven, don't tell her that. I gotta live with this for the next couple of weeks.
You may have to live with this the rest of your life.
I'm not gonna lie, still pull these photos out. Jill, don't send these photos to Yukia. You can send them to me. I'll give her one once a week.
Once a week, you give her a new photo.
You look great.
I don't know what happened on wedding day, but I think there's a confidence here that I wasn't having. Today was a big success.
Say it again.
Success.
Success. Success. Success. Success. Success. Success. Success. No!